I'm doing it right now.
What's going on, folks? Good morning. It's your boy, Dr. Sean Thomas here. Welcome back to Spartan Sundays, our weekly Sunday workout. I'm so glad that you guys are here with us today, that you woke up to stretch those muscles and get working out with me. We got another challenge today for our 10 for 10 challenge for October. Now, we've been doing this since the beginning of the month, and our goal is to make sure that we can show people how to do exercises on their own consistently. That's been my goal for this month. So every single Sunday, I'm going to show you guys 10 more things to do for home. Now, these things are going to be exercises that you should be able to do on your own, no problem at all. With no issues, no worries, no discomfort. And we're going to basically change them up every single week so you have something to do on your own throughout the week. It's going to be a quick, oh, that's a bee. I'm in my backyard now. I've been somewhere else every single time. So sometimes I'm at my mom's. house upstate and sometimes I'm back here in Brooklyn. So today's a Brooklyn day. Brooklyn day. So before we pray, I just want to shout out Spartan Sunday crew. They did their breast cancer awareness run this morning at Garcia Park. So shout out to them. This is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, so we want to continue to put out the word that this is serious for everyone to get tested, male and female. Cancer is that kill that takes no prisoners. So we want to make sure that we go out there and get tested every single week. Whether you're male or female, whatever it is, go out there and get tested. Breast cancer awareness is very, very important. And I have a special guest today that will help me out with my workout. So we're going to pray right now. You want to pray for us? Got it. Father God, thank you so much for this day and for all you've done for us. Thank you so much for waking us up this morning, allowing us to be here. We pray for a good workout, Lord. We pray that we have no injuries, that we continue to push forward to be the best version of ourselves. Bless and keep us until we all see each other again in person. In name we pray. Amen. Thanks, Google. Okay, so, as always, folks, a little bit of a warm-up. Let's get warm-up going. You need to help me out today?
Oh, yeah. All right.
So basically, whatever I do, she's going to do.
Let's start with some arm swings. You do this?
Nice. Last week, you were intense. We did a lot of intense things last week. And you guys know, because I got lots of messages, lots of hate messages throughout the week. Can you do this, side to side? You did that. Cool. Very nice.
Today's going to be a little bit of a different workout. We're going to do some less intense exercises, but still challenging.
So challenging. And again, just kind of building your portfolio of exercises.
Hands up, hands out. You see your side and the other side.
Good.
Just getting me warmed up, folks. If you've been actually going back to the gym already, kudos to you. Well done. If you're still home because you're worried about whatever, this is fine. Find some time to stay at home. Hands up, though, so. And then down. Hands up. And
good.
Again, our 10 challenge is basically 10 exercises every day. Just 10 times. On Sundays, though, we go in. We get a little crazy on Sunday. And you should be doing your 10 miles for the week. Three more. So I ran my 5 this today. I ran 5 on Tuesday. So that's my 10 for the week. Sometimes you do, yeah. Hands up all the way out to the ground.
Touch those toes, right? Let's go to your right side, bend that left knee, get that toe up. Go back here. Okay. Good. We're doing some new stuff today. Some stuff that we've done a long time ago. We're gonna bring it back. Okay. Oh, okay. You can get it hot? Folks, feet together, come on back up nice and easy. Last stretch is going to be our quad stretch, so if you hold that leg, hold me. That's good balance. That's real good balance. Good, and switch. Nice. It's real nice out here today, folks. It's been kind of a weird weather, a little chilly, but not that bad. Last week I had a sweatshirt on, so this is actually very, very good.
So, that's our workout for today. So guys, here we go with the workout. First thing first, you will need a chair. We have chairs, so you need some kind of a chair or a box to do some of these things on. That's all you're really going to need today. Everything else is going to be all body weight stuff, okay? So, first things first, let's get into, I got it. Heel raises, which we haven't really talked about, but they're very, very simple to do. So, all you're gonna do, basically keep those toes down and go onto your heels. Bring your heels up onto your toes. 10 of those. That's gonna be our first one.
You have to balance on your baby toes.
That's right.
Squat, touch, jumps are gonna be these. You squat down to the ground, touch the ground, and you hop back up. Squat, touch, jump, right? There's your 10 of those. Three, we're going to do called a hop stop. We're going to do is we're going to hop forward, backwards, left, and right. We're going to do it
Heisman, like a kangaroo, exactly. Heisman's. Step, 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 hold that knee. Step, 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 hold that knee. Right? One on one is once. One, two, three. Yes. That's going to be one that you don't like at all. For dips, you'll need a chair. So. Your chair. And that's my chair. We know this, we've done this a number of times, right? Just like this. Bend it again from the elbow. Keep the butt nice and close to the chair. Down and back up. Super simple, right? That's right. Decline push-ups. We've done push-ups last week. Right? We did push-ups last week. For this week, declines are going to be... Oh, the burpees. You know burpees. On that same chair. Those are our declines. If you can't do declines, do standards. Standards is fine, right?
Okay.
Mountain climbers. Good job, so. Bridges. We have not done bridges actually, virtually, ever. But bridges are a great exercise to do to work on glute activation. For those of you, that is actually a bridge, but that's more like a gymnastics kind of a bridge. What we're going to be doing is this.
Watching so.
On that back, no. Up. Down.
Missy, you try.
Good job. Hollow body holds. Do that same thing. Keep your legs up. Good. Keep your legs up. Hold them up here. That's basically a hollow body hold, right? And she brings her head up and holds that. That's the real hollow body hold. So we're going to hold that so you can relax. And then... No, you're okay. And the last one's going to be just bicycles. Like this. That's it. Just... Exactly. So folks, that's our workout. Heel raises, squat test jumps, hop stops, Heisman's, dips, decline push-ups, mountain climbers, bridges, hollow body holds, bicycles. 10 reps each, 10 sets. Are you ready? Are you ready? Yeah, her tooth just fell out, so she wants to show you guys tooth that fell out. It's a big draw now. Yes, tooth fairy came. You got $10, you lucked out. Let's go folks, ready, watch us on. Two raises. You ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Squat touch jumps down. One, two. If you can't touch the ground completely, can you touch your knee? Touch your shin. Touch whenever you want to touch. If you can get down to the ground completely, then do that. Seven, eight. 9, 10, hop stops, run, back, left, right, 2, 3, 4 feet together, 4, 5, good, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, good, Heisman's, Heisman's of these, ready, step, 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 step. That chair up. We're doing 10 of these. You're thinking with this. Good, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. So, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're going to reach our push-ups. Keep trying to push-ups.
One's for Facebook, one's for Instagram.
That's
right. You're right.
Mountain climbers, right into it. Ready?
Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good.
Bridges.
On your back, so.
Okay. 1, 2. You're squeezing at the top. Squeeze. Squeeze. 5, 6, 7, 8. Is right for you. 9, 10. Hollow bodies. Right into it. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. And bicycles. Up for bicycles. Ready? 10 times. Go. 1, 2. 9, 10. Good. That's 1. We got 9 more of those to go. Good job. Here we go. You ready? Good way. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Squat touches. Very nice. Again, if you're at home, go as far as you can. You're bending from those knees, not from the back. This does not count, right? That'd be a knee bend. You want those squats to work, not your back. Hop stops.
This every time.
Hop stops. Remember these? Front, back, side. Front, back, side. Front, back, side. Both feet together. 5, 6, 7, 8.
10 seconds.
That's right. Good. Heisman's. Remember the Heisman's? Step, step, step. He's going in front of me. Good. 2.
We have to be in front of you.
You have line later. 4. Good. 5. 6. 9, 10, good, dips, go to that chair, kiddo, dips are tough, right, good, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, decline push-ups.
Daddy, this is 100.
You see that, right? She's feeling it. Okay, Jay. Very nice. Mountain climbers. Yeah? On the ground. 10 times. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
6, 7, 9, 10.
Bridges on our back.
That's this for 100%.
Hips up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. All the body holds. Hold here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bicycles. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good. That's two.
He's just good. He's good the best.
Round 3. Here we go. Right into it. 4, so. 5, crunches. Come on. This is round number three. You guys doing so well. What she said. Hops out. Hi, Vince. Come on. Set, set, set. Your mom get it. You can't get up there. If you can't get up there at all, don't worry about it.
You have to give us 5 stars.
5 stars, exactly. Do something on a level surface. Get the push-up in. Mountain climbers. Remember mountain climbers? On the ground again. Like these. Round 3. You got round 4. Are you still with me? Are you still with us? Are you still with us?
Are you still with us?
There you go. So you're still with us now. Let's go with your raises.
Give us like 100 stars.
We get 100 stars, yes. That's what we get today. I think I'm going to be replaced very soon, so
I'm going to be replaced too!
No, you're taking over for me.
You are taking over for me. Dad just takes a long time to get
Hop stop. Go on, so. 1,000,000 dollars. Good, Heisman. This side, go to the right, ready? Come on. Step, step, step. 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you know the routine now. This is our 4th round. So if you feel like you've gotten to a place where you're doing, or what you're doing is easy, modify it up. Make everything a little harder. And I'll show you that in a second.
If
you want that harder.
And if you feel tired, just
yes.
Sit and wait
for 10 seconds. That's right. You get tired, take a little break. If this is too hot, I get modified.
Leg straight, forward, standard. Leg up for more intense. You want to make it more intense, put one leg in the air and hold up there. Less support, more stress on the arms, more intensity. Decline push-ups. My gangsters out there, you want to add a little clap to this thing? You definitely can.
And if you want to say something, just raise your hand.
That's true. If you want to say something, raise your hand. Like kindergarten. If you have a question, raise your hand. That's where we're at. Go for mountain climbers. Come on. Mountain climbers. Come on. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Bridges. You can do single leg bridges if that's getting too easy for you. Which looks like this. One leg up, isolated. And then you just switch for the next set, right? You want to do both legs. Mm-hmm. Hollow bodies. One, two, three, four, five, four, three, two, one. Rest. Five. Yeah, girl. Two, three, four, five, four, three, two, one. That's four rounds done, so.
If you want to give us 5 stars, raise your hand, and then we'll say, okay, yes.
14, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now release, 5 touches. Go. This is round 5 now, so if you're not getting kind of easy, you can give me a real hop. Right? Don't get lazy on me. Make it more intense the way you know you can. Get up there. Get up there.
And just so you know, our neighbors have a cat, so just remember to whisk on your ear because the cats are really sneaky. And they get to run over the fence.
That's all true.
And if you see a raccoon, just tell us and then we're all ran inside.
We have possums back here sometimes, so she's talking about possums, not raccoons. Let's try Tyson's, ready? One. One. This is easy for me now?
That is a little kitty cat.
Three. Three. Four.
That green cat's really a...
Push that person away from you. Push that COVID-19 out of your life. Seven. Seven. Eight. Eight. Nine. Good. So look at this. Again, being kind of easy for you. Give me some one leg. Single leg up. After 5. It's fine, kiddo. Thank you. Declines. Mountain climbers, come on, folks. You are bigger, you're still big. Come on. One. Two.
Oh, three. I thought my feet were like this.
Five. Okay. Bridges. Hollow bodies, here we go. Hold it. One, two, three, four, good job, son. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Bicycles, come on.
and rest.
That's halfway, folks. That's halfway. Get some water. So, are you good? You want some water? You guys are doing a really good job. I got my mentor here today to help me out and get this done.
If you need a water break, just get your water there, put it where your notebook is, and then you'll start looking at the
count. Exactly what she said. Folks, we got 5 more rounds. You've already done 50 reps. 10 exercises. That's fantastic.
So
we're going to do that basically one more time right now and get this done.
Yes.
Are you ready?
We need to get ourselves a rematch day tonight. So, gotta go faster on one jump. Okay. Ready?
That's right. Are we ready?
Just to see who wins the best and who wins the fastest.
That's right. Are you ready?
Uh-huh.
Here, wait.
Whoever goes the fastest wins the first challenge.
Okay. Squat test jumps. Come on, let's go.
I'll show you who wins the first challenge.
Let's keep this done, folks.
First, it's not really a challenge.
Go around. One step closer. Get up.
Find a lesson to learn. So it takes a long time. But if it takes a long time,
hops. One. Always two. Three. Four. Five. Six. 7, 8, 9, 10, Ivan.
Ready, go.
Good job, so. Get that knee up to that chest. Now it's getting real lazy, right? Come on. We want to finish stronger than how we started. Mountain climber. Come on, son.
You got it.
Single leg this time, right? Right. Stay there. Hollow bodies.
2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bicycles, come on. Let's get this done, so let's finish it out. Where are we going today? Heisman, come on. One. You're in front of me. Two. Three.
I don't need to hear a rack on.
Knee up. Give it a hug. Bring it in. Seven. Seven. Push-ups. This is your 70th push-up. Come on. I thought you couldn't do it. I know, we keep doing it all over again. We're trying to get stronger. Oh, you're right. It's getting tougher. It's getting tougher. Take a break, I'm gonna keep going. Mountain climb, let's go.
I'll keep.
Oh, look at that spirit. Look at that spirit. You didn't give up. I like it. Bridges. Come on. Lots of animals up in here. We're almost done, kiddo, I promise. You did a great job. Yes. Absolutely. And eight, come on. Three more rounds to go. You still here? Come on. Some moves after this, so stay tuned for that.
Are we on mute?
No, we're not on mute.
Camera?
Yeah, so just be on camera. Stay here. You stay here. Come on, folks. On eight. Turn this out. Seven. Eight. Nine. I know you're tired now, huh? Come on. Now we gotta really push. Three more rounds to go. Single leg, right? Don't forget.
So,
right here, Phil.
So, guess what? So, what this is going to do, it's going to pull all the bad words we said out of our brain.
Yes.
Together.
Two. Knee up to that chest. Come on. Three. Let's push, folks.
Giving you a big hug.
No, I'm giving you guys a big hug. Virtual big hug.
A real hug. Mom and Dad, when you go down the cookie after your
fucking
thing, just tell them
to move it. Dips. Your 80th dip. Oh, my goodness.
A dip is the same when you need a break.
Yeah, you take a break. I'm going to keep going. You keep going, too? Because I'm proud of you. Hey, all that. She hates my hand. Come on.
I do like it.
At the end. Come on, Bridges. Single leg or double leg? Let's go.
Double leg.
Really? What's a double leg? Like two legs. One leg. Look at you. Fancy. Double bodies.
bicycle. Good. Two more rounds.
You good? Handshake. We're still here, folks. Two more rounds.
You and your friends can do a handshake because you're your daddy.
That's right. Come on, here, raise it. Squat touches. Come on. Round 9. If you're still here, get off the ground. Get off the ground. Get off the ground. Like you're sitting into a chair. It's not over. It's almost over, I promise. Come on. 2, 3. You're doing really well, so. Yes, they are. Everybody online, you guys do really well, too. Come on, you got this. You got this. Come on. Step, step, step. Bring that knee into your chest. Good.
Good. Good.
5, 6, 7, 8. You got dips. It's fine. Your 90th dip. Come on. You got this? You still here? My daughter doing this thing. Come on, y'all. Let's go. I see you, so. Not fun. She knows it.
Ready? Come on.